So this is really critical because it's going to inform the design of this full-scale water treatment plant. So it's a mini water treatment plant so that we can test different treatment processes that we're examining for the full-scale new water filtration plant.
I wouldn't either.
We have two treatment trains in this pilot, which is really cool. So we can compare things side by side in real time, which is pretty unique. So we have several treatment processes that we can test in these pilot enclosures. It really had to be at this spot. So we need unchlorinated raw water. So we don't want any treatment to have occurred to the water before we do our testing.